tripping.
Okay, I'm sorry. I don't wanna like
stop by to get some Diet Coke.
I'm sorry.
You don't have to.
Hi, everyone. All right, so we are just getting some initial things taken care of right here, like going to get the rings that we forgot in our room, and then we will go ahead and get started. So it'll just be a little while longer, then I'll get everything set up, and then we'll kick it off here. Thank you, Kyle, for hosting this. I appreciate it.
Of course.
Thank you.
Hey, Mike, are we about ready or should I continue stalling for time?
Keep stalling just a little bit.
Hi, Mama Ford. It's nice to hear your voice.
Hi, sweetie. It's good to hear you, too.
All right, last minute potty breaks, and then we'll be good to go. I'm gonna have to kill my volume.
Thank you. Hey, Kyle, love, can we do a sound check?
Absolutely.
Ooh, you look handsome, sir.
Thank you.
All right, Brett's coming to log in as it's going to say Elizabeth, but that's going to be the sound for the ceremony.
Okay.
And so I'm going to go ahead and turn off what I'm talking to you on. Yep.
There's the few. Sorry.
Okay, try, see if you can talk. Are you unmuted, Brett?
Can you hear me?
Yep, there you are. Hey.
All right.
Sounds good.
Would you guys like to try talking near me and we'll check that?
Sure. Let's be more natural.
Yeah. Okay. So this is about where we're going to be standing. Can you hear us?
Can you guys hear me? Can you hear me now?
Yes.
Can you guys hear us?
Yes.
Yeah, I can hear you.
All right. We are just waiting for the flower girl to go potty and then we're ready.
Sorry about that.
You want one or two more, Beth Ford?
Let's go one and then check with us.
Okay, so do you want me to do the Rodgers and Hammerstein?
Yeah.
And it's still getting a little bit of an echo. Make sure everything else around you is muted and the sound is all the way down.
Yeah, this phone's about to get logged out.
Okay.
And we said one word. Do you want us to find the fireplace or do you want
to? Dad, may I steal that from you?
Mm-hmm. You grab your fur and your flower and you're ready to go.
Thank you. Wedding, right?
All right, are we ready?
So that's that muted. This one's
Brett's.
But if someone can just keep an ear to make sure we're coming through, that would be awesome.
Actually, why don't you ask Kyle to give you a thumbs up if you can hear
me? Kyle, would you give us a thumbs up if you can hear us?
I can absolutely hear you, and I'm going to mute now.
You're good. I can hear you.
So okay. We're going to call this good.
Good evening, everyone. We stand here grateful for the health and safety of our friends and family, and grateful to be able to unite these two in marriage, but also deeply disappointed that we're unable to celebrate at the intended venue with all of our loved ones. Micah and Elizabeth are expected to wait another year. The couple wishes to express their gratitude to the important family who is joining us, both in person and virtually. It is an honor to be with you. Today, Micah and Elizabeth take the first steps on a new journey. A journey that brings adventures, challenges, and moments of courage, Marriage brings two people together like nothing else, uniting two people who love each other unconditionally and with endless strength. Mike and Elizabeth's relationship has blossomed. Into a love that no boundaries and a dedication to taking on the world together. Marriage brings a new commitment, and it is one built on a strong foundation. It is a promise long before today. Let us now hear the declarations and promises that Elizabeth and I make to each other here today.
Partner for life. I promise above all else to live in truth with you and to communicate fully and fearlessly. I give you my hand and my heart as a sanctuary of warmth and peace, and pledge my love, devotion, faith, and honor as I join my life to yours.
I take you, Micah, to be my partner for life. I promise above all else to live with you in truth and to communicate with you fully and fearlessly. I give you my hand and my heart as a sanctuary of warmth and peace, and pledge my love, devotion, faith, and honor as I join my life to yours.
Do you, Micah, welcome Elizabeth as your wife, offering her your love and encouragement, your trust and respect, as together you create your future?
I do.
Do you, Elizabeth, welcome Micah as your husband, offering him your love and encouragement, your trust and respect, as together you create your future?
I do.
Exchange of rings. Elizabeth and Micah, these rings are a physical representation of the love and commitment that you share. May you forever be reminded of this moment and the commitment you have made to each other. Please place the ring upon your beloved's finger and repeat after me. Micah, this ring is symbolic of my never-ending commitment.
This ring is symbolic of my never-ending commitment.
Love and devotion to you.
Love and devotion to you.
Together, we are united, unstoppable, unbreakable.
Together, we are united, unstoppable, and unbreakable.
Today and for all of our days.
Today and for all of our days.
Elizabeth, this ring is symbolic of my never-ending commitment.
This ring is symbolic of my never-ending commitment.
Love and devotion to you.
Love and devotion to you.
Together, we are united, unstoppable, unbreakable.
Together we are united, unstoppable, unbreakable.
Today and for all of our days.
Today and for all of our days.
Elizabeth and Micah, you have kissed 1,000 times, maybe more. But today, the feeling is new. No longer simply partners and best friends. You have become husband and wife and can now seal your commitment with a kiss.
We're married.
Woo!
Hey,
Amelie, you've been to a wedding now.
Yeah.
Do we need to take her inside real fast?
Yeah, I think so.
Okay.
All right. Mm-hmm.
And I need to turn off this microphone. Find up.
There we are. I'm hitched, y'all. We did it. All right, so we're going to go warm up. Thank you, everybody, for jumping on here. Kyle, again, thank you so much for putting all this together for us and hosting the Zoom and our music and everything else. Mom, Dad, Don, Joe, Drea, the boys, thank you, everyone, for being here remotely for us.
Congratulations.
Thank you.
Elizabeth, you look stunning.
Thank you, love.
Yes, oh my God.
Love you guys. You guys did.
I love you too.
I didn't think I'd cry on a Zoom, but sorry. Oh my God, this is great.
All right, well, we love you guys. Thanks. We'll see you guys soon.
Bye.
All right, bye.